The self-described email prankster, who has fooled a number of White House officials and bank executives whose exploits we've told you about before, has now apparently fooled both Harvey Weinstein himself and his now former advisor, Lisa Bloom, in emails that reveal quite a bit about the behind the scenes of this horrific scandal. On Sunday, the prankster posed as Weinstein and emailed the very real Lisa Bloom. "Lisa, I've had time to think, and I do understand why you felt unable to remain on my team," the fake Weinstein wrote. To which the very real Lisa Bloom responded, quote, "Thank you, Harvey. The new round of far more serious allegations were not made known to me, so I could not have realized. But I am not revealing any of that publicly because that's between you and me," unquote. Or so she thought, at any rate. The fake Weinstein then asked her, quote, "Which of the latest allegations do you feel will hit hardest? You can be candid." And the very real Lisa Bloom responded simply with just two words, "sexual assault." These emails came before the allegations of rape and sexual assault that we just told you about. In a different email exchange, the email prankster posed as Anita Dunn, the former White House communications director for President Obama, who a few weeks ago was asked by a mutual friend to speak to Weinstein. After the fake Dunn emailed the real Weinstein, the real Weinstein responded, "I'm sick. I need your advice. All my best, Harvey." The fake Dunn replied, "I'm sure redemption can be found, Harvey, but only if you're willing to be as brave as those who have found the strength to stand up to you. You should accept your fate graciously and not seek to deny or discredit those who your behavior has affected." The real Weinstein wrote back simply, "I agree." But that agreement notwithstanding, Weinstein's attorneys and spokespeople have been doing the opposite of that. They've been denying the allegations. And as obtained by journalist Janice Min, Weinstein himself has been writing and reaching out privately to Hollywood CEOs and moguls, asking them to defend him. Quote, "A lot of the allegations are false, as you know, but given therapy and counseling, as other people have done, I think I'd be able to get there," Weinstein wrote. He continued, "If the industry supports me, that's all I need." We reached out to both Bloom and Weinstein's representatives for comment. We did not hear back.